Here's something else that you can do, which is kind of interesting. We've been talking about using numbers with the fprintf statement, but you can also do this to display strings of characters. So say you had your name, and your name was octopus, okay? So your name is octopus, and you want to display your name. So you say fprintf, and you say, my name is, and then for this, you're actually going to say %s, I think. My name is %s. Don't forget your slash n to go to the new line. And then you put in your name. So I say, my name is Octopus. And I put the stupid thing behind the period, even though I know better. There we go. My name is Octopus. And you're like, yay, that's amazing. You can actually say, my name is, and we'll see what this one does. So I think this does something different. Yay, okay. So C does it by character. And the string does by string. Okay, so if for some reason you had a bunch of names and they were, well, actually I don't want to get, well, we might as well. So remember that I could have something really kind of strange, or I could have a name and then I could have another name as long as it was the same length. I don't know what's going on. All right, so those could be my names. All right, and then I can show you how those are going to look if we go print them out. And then this should totally not be a surprise. I'm gonna just do one of these so we're not confused at what we're looking at. Do you like this? Makes absolutely no sense. And the answer is you're right, it makes no sense. Because remember what names is it's bug, Sue, and pig, but it's gonna go by columns. So it's BSPUUIGIG. So even though we're doing strings, remember MATLAB doesn't really designate between, well, it does, but it, I know it really does, but it kind of doesn't. Here, I would actually have to do that. And even then, it's just not gonna do what I want it to do. It's gonna look even worse whenever I try to do it here, because then it's gonna actually just show every single character at a time in a totally, totally weird order. So if you really wanna be obnoxious, and this is kind of fun, so I could actually say fprintf, I like dogs, and I could say backspace, 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 kitties. I think that works. It does. Okay, so what just happened is I said that I like dogs, but then I backspaced four times, and then I said kitties. And I deeply, in my depths of all the soul of the world, have absolutely no idea why I would hard code in a backslash when it would be just as easy, and in fact easier, just to do this. But it's one of those like tricks you can show your friends and they'll be like, wow, that's awesome, right before you go bowling. It'd be amazing. All right, that's what I got.